Hello guys, welcome back to this video. So in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix the Mi account login bug in Xiaomi Mi A1. So everyone is facing this bug in their Xiaomi Mi A1 from Xiaomi.eu ROM. This problem is not available in Epic ROM. So without wasting time, let's get started. So download this build prop editor APK from the Play Store, or I will provide link in the description below, and open it and grant the root permission. So after opening, it will show a pop-up menu like build prop editor wants su or any other thing like that. Then allow the permission, or you can give the permission manually using the super user or any other thing. So as you can see, I have given the permission jrumy apps etc etc, something is written there. So I have did some homework here, so I will show you. You need to change those things. So here you, as you can see, ro.buildproduct, ro.productdevice, ro.productname, ro.vendorproductdevice, ro.vendorproductname. So you need to make these changes from build prop editor. Watch this video till end, otherwise you can break your device. So search for this Tiffany here. So you will find here, as you can see, do the changes what I am doing. Don't do any other changes. So first of all, change this build product TISSOT. So change it. Click on this RO product device. Change it to TISSOT. Okay. So here you can see product name TISSOT. We have changed the product name. So now we are going to change vendor product device TISSOT. So let me check. Okay, Tiffany. So here you can see I haven't changed the vendor product name. So change it. So as you can see, I have changed the all things. So you need not to change any other things, this one. Otherwise your device may lead into boot loop, because this ROM is ported from Mi 5X. Otherwise, if you do any other changes, then your device will not boot and you will stuck at boot loop. So you need to reflash the ROM and you will be not able to log into your Mi account. So after making all the changes, just reboot your device. It will boot within the 30 seconds or whatever it may. So here, as you can see, it is my Xiaomi Mi A1. After booting this device, I will take you directly to home screen. So guys, as you can see, the device has been booted and it took 5 minutes. So don't worry, it may take 5 minutes for you also. Then just open settings, click on the sign into Mi account option. So I will show you, let me hide my mobile number. So guys, after clicking on this Mi account, so you need to turn on your mobile data. So just enter your mobile number, sign, click on this next button. So otherwise, or you can sign in using Mi account also. Just enter your mobile number, enter your password. So I am doing this easiest method. Let me select my region. I am from India. So I am the one person who is recording videos at 5 o'clock morning. So let me select my region. So I have selected my region. Okay, as you can see, let me click on this next button. So it says verification code sent. So let us wait until it sends. It may take some time to send the verification code. Let me enter or check. So here it has sent some verification code 1996. So let me enter it 1996. So after entering the code, click on next button. So it says checking password. So by this method you can sign in or sign out from your Mi account. So as you can see, it has been successfully logged into Mi account, and by this method you can log out from your device. So here it shows Mi 5X. Don't worry, after logging into the Mi account, just reinstall the ROM. Everything will be fine. No need to worry about anything. So I think VoLTE is gone. So don't worry, VoLTE will be come. So there is no any issue with me regarding VoLTE. If you are facing any issues, then just reinstall the ROM. All will be done. So don't worry about anything. That's it for today's small video. Like, share, so that everyone can fix their bugs regarding this. That's it for today's video guys. Bye bye, take care, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. And enjoy the Ramzan month. Be peaceful, hopeful and helpful to everyone. Don't cheat anyone. सो बाय बाय, टेक केयर, जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम।